The cast of the biggest Gen Z serie of 2023 is back to welcome you to the second season of Senior High.
Coming year, medyo kinakabahan ako. Sinasabi ko, paano na kaya yung parang relationship natin sa isa't isa? Like, may nagbago kaya o ano? Pero nung dumating ako, ganun pa rin po, no?
Actually, yeah, actually parang ano lang eh. Parang another day of taping lang.
Oo.
Basically.
I remember when I heard it from Tita Cory, I was like, yes! And so I waited and then now it's here.
Ako, I'm excited with what the writers will be able to come up with for season 2.
Exactly.
Ito walang ending.
Ang dami ng viewers ang naghahanap kay Gino. Ano nangyari kay Gino?
Hindi ko rin alam ano nangyari kay Gino actually. Hindi ko rin alam eh.
Kasi di ba nag-start talaga yung Senior High? Kasi gusto malaman ni Sky yung totoo.
Yeah.
Pero dun siya umikot and buong series, pinaplay ko si Sky na very yun lang ako.
Yeah.
Kasi feel ko ngayon ko lang siya talaga may kilala. True. Tatawa na siya ngayon.
Pababayaan mo na bang ma-in love si Sky? Kasi sobrang square ni Sky.
Eh, buong first part kasi ng Senior High, talaga napaka-selfless ni Sky. It was never really about Sky. Everything was just happening that was connected to Sky. But then everything that Sky was doing was really for other people.
Yes. Yun din ang iniisip ko. Parang ano naman kaya yung dynamics namin ngayon?
True, yeah.
Diba?
Yeah.
Parang moving forward.
Yun na laging naging bonding po natin yung pag-aaway natin because of my twin, diba?
Oh, so, paano na... Tsaka sa katigasan ng ulo niya. So, yeah. I don't know paano kami nag-move forward. Excited din ako mag-work in the corporate world.
Yeah.
And dress properly.
Oh. At saka wala na kasing ano, purple red hair si Mami A.
I heard we will have new people that we'll be able to work with. I'm also happy because you know, Harvey is gonna be part and si AC.
Yes! Pinaka-excited ako at isa sa mga rason kung bakit talaga nag-go ako for this kasi nakakataba ko ulit si Ate Dimples. Nanay ko siya dun sa kadena ng ginto. Tandem kami na pares kami mas maugali. Pares kami maldita. Alam mo yun, ngayon paano? Kaya.
Yeah.
Ewan ko, kailan ko ba na ako na-excited?
I worked with her a long time ago sa And I Love You So. And magkaaway kami doon.
Ah.
And dito, we've worked together.
Besties kayo, di ba po?
Mm, parang ganon. So, exciting. I'm happy to be, you know, medyo chami-chami with her muna.
Yeah.
Ganon.
Yeah.
At never ko pa naka-work ulit si Ate Dimples nang hindi ko siya nanay o hindi kami kontabida. So, Actually, hindi ko alam paano ko siya gagawin eh. Pero na-excite lang ako kasi apakagaling ni Ate Dim. Alam mo yun?
High Street coming soon.